A very, very,
very, very uncommon patient. Actually, it's not even a patient. It's just a mantis. A mantis that walked into the clinic not knowing that she came to the vet. But I really think she's beautiful. These eyes. It's a girl.
It's a girl?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because she's so big. Mm-hmm. The girls in this species are bigger than the boys. And you know, the interesting thing is that a lot of the species eat the men after they had sex.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. they're using the men as nutrients for the babies. And they're a very special way of moving. They are rocking their way forward. They're not walking in a straight line. They're going backwards, forwards, backwards and forwards. Just like a leaf shaking in the... Hey, she wants to attack me.
I'm following you.
Huh? Look at that. She wants to... I think she wants to eat me.
I think he wants to climb to another tree.
She wants to climb to this, to the branch. Yeah, okay.
To the branch.
You can do it. You can do it. Jump. Crazy, huh? Look at this arm. Praying mantis. Close up. Yeah, but if you see it in the grass or in the forest, you have no chance to spot her because of the camouflage.